Remember to be vigilant. Always keep a suitcase packed. Be prepared. The room is dark, the curtains drawn. What will come are not the things you feared. And if it must be, this is how it will happen. A home wrecked by silence and nothing to gain. The knock on your door, nearly lost in the static. White noise from the TV, like tropical rain. Warning signs were obvious. Empathy discouraged by unspoken law. Childhood lost to strategies, the evidence in everything you saw. And now it's too late to be searching for options. To rearrange pieces like it's some kind of game. So when it arrives, let it in without protest. It's too late to bargain when it's there at your door. Remember to be vigilant. Live for the emergency. Be prepared. It's harsh but unavoidable. What will come are not the things you fear.